I am so excited about this bus stop. I grew up in this area. I ate at White's Cafeteria. I mean, I shopped at Wine Gardens, which used to be around here. I grew up at Palm Center, and I'm so very thankful that Metro is providing equity in its service. In other words, that minority communities have shelters.
This one is particularly unique because it has an LED component to it, so we're going to have even better lighting. It's very energy efficient, and most importantly, it's going to serve this community. This is a place where more people will come to use the bus because there'll be shelter from the sun, shelter from the rain, shelter from the cold, and it's another part of Metro's commitment to serve the community in all of our neighborhoods.
We're very proud to be partners with all the communities that we serve, because it just binds us together and it does bring economic development and it does bring some very positive elements to the city. So we're happy to be here, and thanks to all the community and thanks for all the elected officials and of course to our CEO, George Greinias, and Gilbert Garcia, our chair for Metro. They're really taking us in a brand new direction, and we're very proud of that.
This is a day when the community and federal funds and Metro Regional Mobility come together and work together. I'm delighted to be here celebrating the 100th bus shelter for the Metro Transportation System. Bus shelters boost mobility and the use of our buses, and we know that in ensuring that neighborhoods are taken care of, we need a good, strong bus system. We're delighted in Washington to provide federal funds for Metro, $150 million, and in the future, some $1 billion for its rail system. But a rail system is dependent upon a strong bus system.
So I'm excited that the mayor appointed new board members who have a vision. I'm excited that Gilbert is the chair. I am excited that George Greinias is the president and CEO. And I'm excited that they are absolutely taking Metro in a different direction.
Congratulations to Metro, and I'm proud to have this in the 18th Congressional District. Proud to be a federal partner to Houston's regional mobility system.